Hello everyone. Hi, this is Amish Sharma and welcome back to my channel Web for Click. Today I will tell you amazing image tracing features of Illustrator. So let's start. First we start with very simple image. That is a bear. Recently this is a JPG image and you can see lots of texts are here. Along with this, I can remove these texts in a single click. When I click on this image, I see here lots of options. First one is embedded. The lining you're looking over here, just click on it to remove these lines embedded. I want to convert this image into vector. Simply click image trace on it and here we go. Our image has been converted. Set to undo. But I want to show you some more features. So first we need to go in window and image trace. You can see this option in this condition as well. So you just need to double click on it. And here you can see some more advanced options to make your image more clear. So first I just want to make it black and white vector. So I choose it black and white. I also have many options, but we will work it ahead. So let's black and white and click on preview. And you can see this is our, we also can change the settings like threshold. More darker and more darker. And at last it will make it blank. So these are paths, corner and noise. Lots of options are here to make your vector more clear. Now just click on expand and our vector is ready. Now I want to remove this white portion. Just click on magic tool and remove it. Use this tool and this one. Now icon select it and use shape builder tool. Shortcut is shift M. I just want to change color inside all the portion. Just click on the things by this and now we are ready to change the color. First I change the color for this one and hold shift. This one is like a blue color and give it magic color and give it to blue color. This one our orange. I just make these color. So you can make many colorful vectors by just a single click. Now let's go on some advanced mode. Rest I will continue in part 2. For the part 2, link is present in description or you can visit on channel Web for Click.
And subscribe our channel if you want more knowledgeful content.